People have been telling stories about sea serpents for thousands of years, but what if I was to tell you that they're true? They are super rare and very few have ever been caught or seen in the wild. Most of them that we know of have been washed up on beaches. These aren't snakes at all, they're not even reptiles. This is an oarfish. With lengths up to 56 feet, you can see why they got mixed up. These are actually the longest bony fish in the world. However, unlike their mythical counterparts, these guys don't even have teeth as they eat plankton all day long. The main reason why they're so rarely seen is that they live in deep water. Their unique body plan lets them swim vertically up and down the water column. In all fairness to sailors, this guy is a proper oddball, and I wouldn't know what to describe it as if I was in the 1800s looking at this guy.